somebody is going to be blessed today. I believe that the anointing of Yahweh is going to rest upon you right now. Yakanduli bivizun tayadaba. In the name of Jesus, I decree upon you that in this season, heaven will defend you. In this season, you will be heavily defended by celestial beings. I pray for you today that your warring angels will fight for you. Your warring angels will fight every battle that has been laid before you in the mighty name of Jesus. They will totally destroy the altars of evil and wickedness in your life and family in the mighty name of Jesus. In this season, there shall be heavenly backup appointed for you in the mighty name of Jesus. In this season, your angels on assignment will be released to you in the mighty name of Jesus. In this season, your angels of wisdom, of divine wisdom, shall be appointed unto you. I pray for you. The angels of word shall be released unto you. The angels of prosperity shall be released unto you. The angels of good health shall be released unto you. In this season, the angels of supernatural provision and abundance shall be released upon you. In this season, the angels of productivity shall be released unto you. In this season, the angels of favor shall be released unto you. In this season, the angels that will minister unto you will be released unto you. In this season, the angels of good news shall be released unto you. In this season, the angels that will deliver you from trouble shall be released unto you. In this season, the angels that will instruct and direct you shall be released unto you. I pray for you that your angels will manifest in this season, in this year 2018, the year of the Lord, the year of divine settlement. I pray that your angels that will make you to be settled will be released unto you and your family in the mighty name of Jesus.